All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to another Deepvue tutorial. Today we'll be talking about the ANTS indicator that we have here in the platform, and this is a indicator thought of by David Orion, market wizard. I'm sure you guys have heard about him, and we'll be discussing the indicator that we have in Deepvue, as well as the preset screen that we have that looks for the specific technical pattern. So ANTS is basically an indication of high momentum, strong accumulation in a name. And what it highlights is when a stock has been up for many days in a row, suggesting strong accumulation in a particular stock. So ANTS is a technical pattern that we have in the platform. But before we talk about the pattern and the indicator and how to add it to your charts, as I show right here, I want to highlight the screen, the preset screen that we have in the platform. So let's X out the current screen. To load up the preset, what you want to do is click the drop down menu, go over to Screener Presets. And then you can just kind of search for ANTS and go ahead and select it. And this will show all the stocks in our database that are currently exhibiting the ANTS characteristic, which, as I mentioned, is being up, you know, for quite some time in a short period of time. I believe it's about 11 out of 13 days, something similar to that. And basically, it helps you identify stocks under significant accumulation, as I mentioned. So in addition to being able to screen for these stocks, and then you can go ahead through the results and, you know, see if they meet your other criteria, just kind of add them to your watch list. What you can do here in Deepvue is add the technical patterns indicator to highlight when a stock has been showing the ANTS characteristics. So let's go ahead and X out of the one I've got created. And what you can do is click here to add an indicator. Let's type in DV and then look for our technical patterns indicator. And this houses a whole bunch of different indicators that you can add to your chart: 3 weeks tight on a weekly, power trend, oops reversal, kicker candles, power of three, slingshot, inside days, launch pad characteristics. There's a whole lot to go through, but today we're gonna be really focused on just the ANTS. So we're gonna go ahead and uncheck everything else. So let's go ahead and do that. But definitely play around with this and see if any of these entry tactics and patterns kind of adds to your process. Now that we've got that selected and we actually can also uncheck it here, we'll uncheck the other ones. What we want to do is go over to style, and let's go ahead and make this black, and you can change it to any of these, you know, different views. Let's go ahead and just do a circle, and let's make this black a little bit darker and actually make it purple so it stands out more on the charts. So there we go. We can now see that ANTS is being highlighted here on CRUS. Makes sense. This is a semi name. If we go ahead and open the data panel, makes sense. This is a semiconductor. That theme has been pretty strong. And you know, it's great to see it's highlighted on ANTS. So there's a great way to find ideas that have been extremely strong. And then potentially you're waiting for an entry tactic, whether it's a pullback to a moving average, another base to form. But there's another way to get very strong stocks showing high momentum on your radar, so then you can look for your different edges, your setups and entry tactics to execute and enter that name. Again, the ANTS pattern was developed by David Orion, you know, the right-hand man of William O'Neill for many years, and it's something that he uses to look for potential ideas and identify those strong movers. So hopefully you guys found this video helpful. If you did, please go ahead and leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you have any other topics that you'd like me to cover in a future tutorial, let me know down below in the comment section. And if you haven't yet tried Deepvue, we have a special promo right now, 2 months for $39. A great way to try the platform out for yourself. Check out the indicators that we have, all the different features, screening capabilities, technical patterns, data points, all of that we've got. There's so much to go through. And you can also check out the rest of the tutorials here on the Deepvue channel. But thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in future videos. Take care.